Well, it's been like 2.5 years, and like it seems like someone actually remembers that AEW has a women's division. Rio was gotten. Now they finally had a feud with Shida, and running up from those two, being Ruby, Shida, and his Deeb. Shida, after all that controversy, Shida actually getting like a video package for her Serena Deeb feud, even if it's not a championship feud. Big accomplishment. It's very sad, but it was satisfying that it's actually happening. Or thoughts and subscribe.